everyone! Today I'm filming my hamster house tour. I hope you enjoy it. So this is where my hamster lives. It's actually in the windowsill, but we make sure we have a fan to keep it cool, which is always on a low setting. So she can't really feel the fan on her, but she definitely keeps cool. It's quite a large cage. We bought it on Amazon on Christmas Day as a Christmas present. I store her ball right next to her cage because she always likes to play in that, and it's just really great to be easily accessible. I keep her treats next to that. I don't give those treats to her often as I don't think they're very good for her teeth, so I often give her fruit as a treat. I also use the Everyday Value gerbil and hamster food. It sounds bad, but because I mix it with oats and then I give her lots of fruit and veg, it sort of cancels that out. I ensure that I've always got a mat down because my hamster makes so much mess, it's ridiculous, all through the night. And we store her downstairs at night because she keeps me awake so much. So she's stored on top of our piano. Here is the inside of the cage. We have a tube there and two homemade tubes, which are just made of toilet roll. They were so easy to do. We just hot glue gun them together because she can't access the hot glue gun, and we spend most of the time watching her anyway. The wheel is right above that. She spends her life on her wheel. That was amazing buy, but the problem is it squeaks so much, and we have done the hairband trick, but it hasn't really helped that much. So we may need to buy a new one at some point. But she loves it, so it's okay. So here is my hamster climbing frame. She spends so much time on this too. It's relatively new, but we thought she deserved it as she's a very good hamster. It was about £3 in a garden centre, and it's the best thing we've ever bought for her, really. So yeah. Up here is where we now store her food bowl. In our last video, it may not have been there, but we do occasionally change it up just to make it a bit more exciting for her. She also loves to run across her ladder even though it's straight. She doesn't use it to get onto the platforms. We have her water bottle outside and then her little house inside, which we do put bedding in, but she tends to kick it all out. She spends lots of the time sleeping, as you can probably imagine. This is actually the roof of the house, but she likes to sit there often throughout the day in the corner and curl up. So we just have that there. It keeps her cool too, which is really good. Please like and subscribe this video, and I hope you enjoy my next one.